That is pest. Pest!
Well, I'm going to sing another song, something from my childhood.
Annoying little weasel pest, Vargas.
You know, you're a big ear to round eye. I am not pest. I am Uni Wasabi.
I had the pleasure of hunting Uni Wasabi, and you, sir, are no Uni Wasabi.
I am too.
Perhaps this will help you decide.
Perhaps this will help you decide.
You defend yourself with a puny vial of cat piss? Leo, go get him.
It's the sex pheromones.
What?
Gustav, I find myself strangely drawn to you.
What?
Father, I feel funny.
What?
Let me at him.
Come on, Luca. You little horny little dog. I knew you should have had your fix.
What are you doing? Let me go. Put me down.
You're slippery. I didn't know you could sing.
Stick with me, son, and I'll learn you.
Hey, yo, where's Gustav?
Oh, he's meeting some new people.
Where are we going? Let's go.
I think you should come with us.
Oh, no thanks. My mother said never to go out with strangers. Oh, but you seem nice.
Pest. You're a great disappointment.
You thought I was going to be taller, right? I get that a lot, don't I?
Why don't you do that impression I like so much?
Oh, come on, I don't want to. You know, the Italians never make me do impressions.
Do it.
Captain, I cannot do it. The Delphian crystals are breaking up. She's going to blow.
Not so fast. Where's my money?
Look, I'll have the money for you. What's the day after today?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow? My word is my bond.
I don't trust your word.
Okay. Then, take as collateral that which is the most precious to me in the entire world.
And what would that be, Mr. Vargas?
Well, it's my best friend, Ninja.
Yes!
Pest, don't leave me, man. They got skirts in every lane. Don't worry, little friend.
I can't believe you just did that.
Oh, Chubbs, don't worry. I got it all covered, man. The 24 hours is almost up. Then we'll get Gustav's money. Then we'll pick him up like that. Pew!
What are you talking about, that best?
What are you talking about?
You said he was your best friend, man. Well, I was your best friend.
Aw, Chubby, Momsy, you are my best friend. That's why I picked the ninja.
Yellow.
Hello, Pest.
The one and only.
And you are? Oh, wait, don't tell me you spoiled the moment.
You know, Pest, you have a marvelous family.
Gustav. My family was never ever part of the contract.
Well, neither was your girlfriend's family or her best friend, but I don't care. I'm gonna kill them all!
He's gonna kill my family. You do that and you're gonna be in big trouble, mister. Jail even. Can you say prison bitch?
Tomorrow I return to my homeland when I regain my status as a citizen of Germany. But first I have to settle up with you.
Oh, Gustav, you're always thinking of others. Don't worry, we're even. Go back to Germany. Don't even worry about saying goodbye. Send me a postcard. Fax if you can.
You better get to the freighter at Pier 16 in 20 minutes, or you're gonna be one lonely little Latino.
All right, I'll be there, Gustav. But for any reason I'm late, could you start with malaria?
Gustav?
Yo, Chubbs, head to Liberty Ship on Pier 16. I step on it. Double it, man.
Don't be so jumpy.
Why are you doing this? Why are you hunting my pest?
The man you know as Pest is actually a highly valued operative in your secret service. The Underworld has placed a high price on his head. I intend to collect.
You see, Felix, I told you that my pest wasn't just a bum.
Actually, I lied. I'm just hunting him because no one will miss an inconsequential piece of flotsam like him.
That makes a little more sense, you know?
Don't you agree with this monster?
Why? He's angry. Shh.
You stay here and guard them. I'm gonna go look around.
Oh, Jack. Oh, snap, Charles. We finally get the good stuff, kid. Be all you can be.
Yeah, don't ask, don't tell, right? What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. I'm just checking.
Snake boys got everybody they care about down there.
No, Pest, we gotta think of something fast.
All right, Chubbs, I'm gonna give Gustav a little attitude adjustment. So you just gonna...
I'm not a bad person. I should tell you the truth.
I don't think he's my father. Gustav, where are you? I have arrived at it. Out. Goosey, welcome to the love boat. I'm your waiter, Isaac. Where are you? Don't be shy. Oh, Goosey, I can see your bald spot. You're getting warmer. Oh, you're getting hot. Oh, you're getting really hot. You're on fire. Goosey, look, I'm over here. I'm a shadow of my former self.
I'm the great Concolio. I need TV for my Concolio.
Oh, woe is me, Gustav. Someone's turned me into a walkie-talkie. Help me! Help me! Help me!
Oh, why don't you come out, Pest?
Hey, Gustav, what do you got left after smoking a huge cigar? A big pot!
Child?
Right. All right, funny boy. If you don't come out, your girlfriend gets it.
All right, saggy cheeks, but if I come out, you gotta let her go.
Deal. Let her go, Leo.
Yes, you're all right.
Now, come closer.
Any closer, huh? And I'd be intimate with you.
Pest!
There's only one pest that can't be exterminated.
But I thought...
Stop passing.
Now, drop your weapons.
No. No.
Well, I don't know how long I can keep this thing from firing. Ooh, I loved it. Now, I guess we'll just sit here and wait till I become a rich man. I meant to do that. La-da-dee, I love money.
Let me ask you a question. How do you feel?
Fine. Why? Do I look bloated? Am I bloated?
You remember our little toast on the island, Pest?
How could I forget? They gave me indigestion and whatnot.
I poisoned your drink.
What?
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 And the poison kills in exactly 18 hours.